I was born blind. I've never had a problem seeing. I see with earthbending. My parents don't understand. They've always treated me like I was hopeless.
Poor Toph. She must be so scared.
Tiny and helpless and fragile. She cannot help you.
Yes, I can.
It's another one of her tricks.
I'm a survivor.
It's the real deal.
I'm a forgiver.
Take care of me, but I can take care of myself by myself. The obedient little helpless blind girl that you think I am just isn't me. I know who I am. I am the greatest earthbender in the world. Don't you two dunderheads ever forget.
He will welcome me home with honor and restore my rightful place on the throne.
I suggest you think about what it is that you want from your life. And why?
I want my destiny.
And we're down.
Never too early for a sitting with the court painter, Zuko. Make sure he gets your good side.
So we're down.
I know you don't think there's any hope left in the world, but there is hope. The Avatar has returned.
I know. Know now that no one can give you your honor. It's something you earn for yourself by choosing to do what's right.
When you get to be my age, you'll be thankful for the time you had with your siblings.
When we were young, we were the ones, the kings and queens. Oh yeah, we were. Girl, what's wrong? You burned my sister!
We smoked cigarettes.
When our mom died, that was the hardest time in my life. But Katara, she had so much strength. She stepped up and took on so much responsibility.
I know we'll always end up on the same one when we're old.
It really seems like my whole life, Katara's been the one looking out for me.
I thought you didn't want to help.
You need me, and I will never turn my back on you. I'm just the guy in the group who's regular.